The first batch of 16,380 doses of the COVID-19 vaccine for Sabah arrived at Kota Kinabalu International Airport at 12:40 PM on Thursday. Sabah Local Government and Housing Minister Datuk Sri Masidi Manjun received the vaccine on behalf of Chief Minister Datuk Sri Hajiji Noor. The vaccine was flown in by Raya Airways via flight RMY314, which took off from Sultan Abdul Aziz Shah Airport in Subang, Selangor at 10:30 AM.